Hello everyone, in this video we are going to implement hexadecimal to binary encoder circuit. To implement the circuit, first of all we have to learn what is the truth table of hexadecimal to decimal converter. If you look at this truth table, on left hand side we have hexadecimal number as input and on right hand side we have binary output, which is D, C, B, A. For hexadecimal number 0, output is 0000. 1, output is 0001. When hexadecimal number is 2, its output is 0010. 3, output is 0011. 4, output is 0100. 5, it is 0101, and so on up to F. Its output is 1111. To implement the circuit, we have to use OR gate, and we'll connect that OR gate input to respective digit. For example, if you want to implement for output A, we'll be using hexadecimal number 1, then 3, 5, 7, 9, B, D and F, since it consists of high output. So if you look at this OR gate, which is implemented to give A output, it is connected to 1, then 3, so this is 3 connection, then 5, so here you have 5, then connected to 7, so this is 7, then you have 9, so this is our 9th input, then connected to B, so this is your B, then connected to D and connected to F. So this will give output A. Now for the implementation of B output, we'll consider 2, 3, 6, 7, A, B and E, F. So this is your 2. So if you look at, it is connected to 2, then it is connected to 3, then it is connected to 6. So this is 6th digit, then 7th digit, and after that you have A, B connection and E, F connection to give output B. To get output C, we'll be connecting 4, 5, 6, 7 and C, D, E, F. So this is 4, then this is 5, then you have to connect it to 6th digit, then 7. Okay, then C, D, E and F connection. So by implementing this, you will be getting output C. For getting output D, we'll be connecting 8, 9, A, B, C, D, E and F. So this is the connection, here we are connecting 8, then this is 9, A, B, C, D, E and F to give output D. So here you can see we have used 4 OR gate with 8 inputs to give single output as D, C, B, A. Now we'll see working of this circuit. When no switch is pressed or we press 0th switch, we'll be getting output as 000. Since this 0th line is not connected anywhere with our OR gate. Now we'll press 1, you will be getting output as 0001. When you press 2, it is 0010. At a time, you have to press single switch to get appropriate working. Now we are pressing switch number 3 and you can see output as 0011. Now press switch number 4 or hexadecimal number 4, it is 0100. 5 0101. Then 6, it is 0110. Now 7 0111. When it is 8, it is 1000. When it is 9, it is 1001. When it is A, it is 1010. When it is B, output is 1011. When it is C, 1100. When we press D, we'll be getting output as 1101. And now E, 1110. And last decimal digit as F, will be getting 1111, which is same as our expected truth table. So this is how you can implement hexadecimal to binary encoder.